Fresh clashes have been reported in Peledweyne of Somalia, which took long hours to end. The clash erupted on Wednesday early morning. The fighting began with a dispute over farmland. Initial reports say death and injuries have been reported, though the exact number is yet unknown. The regional authority of Peledweyne has urged on an immediate ceasefire to restore peace and stability in the region. They also said they will deploy regional army forces at the scene to prevent further casualties. This is not the first time neighboring clans have fought in Somalia. It experiences similar clashes often, which results in the deaths of many people and more others fleeing from their residential homes. The federal government and regional states always keep promise that they will bring lasting solutions to the recurrent problem, but still the situation remains almost the same and people fighting in clan dispute. Hamza Dabcherin, CBA.